Friends, today our topic is differentiation of one function with respect to another function problem. Okay, let's go to the first problem. Find the derivative of e power tan inverse x with respect to tan inverse x. Okay, so first write given information e power tan inverse x, e power tan inverse x with respect to tan inverse x. Okay, let y is equal to e power tan inverse x and z is equal to tan inverse x. Okay. So first differentiate with respect to x is equal to e power tan inverse x into d by dx of tan inverse x. Okay. So is equal to e power tan inverse x into d by dx of tan inverse x is 1 by 1 plus x square. Is equal to e power tan inverse x by 1 plus x square. Okay. Next is dz by dx. Dz by dx is d by dx of tan inverse. D by dx of tan inverse x is equal to 1 by 1 plus x square. Therefore, dy by dx. Dy by dx by dz by dx. Dz by dx. Dx dx cancel. Therefore, differentiation of one function with respect to another function is equal to e power tan inverse x by 1 plus x square by 1 by 1 plus x. Okay. So 1 plus x square, 1 plus x square cancel. The final answer is dy by dz is equal to e power tan inverse x. Okay. Next problem is e power cot inverse x with respect to tan inverse. Okay, so this is second problem. So dy by dx is equal to e power cot inverse x d by dx of cot inverse x is equal to e power cot inverse x is e power cot inverse x d by dx of cot inverse x is 1 by 1 plus x square minus. Okay, generally d by dx of e power x is e power x only. Okay. Right. So d by dx of cot inverse x is minus 1 by 1 plus x square. After that, the another function is d by dx of tan inverse x is equal to 1 by 1 plus x square. Therefore, dy by dx by dz by dx is equal to dy by dz. Differentiation of one function with respect to another function is e power cot inverse x into minus 1 by 1 plus x square by 1 by 1 plus x square. 1 by 1 plus x square, 1 by 1 plus x square cancel. Therefore, dy by dz is equal to minus e power cot inverse x is the final answer. Thanks for watching. These two questions are very, very most important questions. Thank you.